all come here to the tattoo convention to show off our tattooed hides. Yeah, we are the tattooed world of nations, one family and tattoos our pride. Now there's Shunzi Gorman from Hale, New Jersey, shaking hands with Colonel Todd. And sitting right there is Tattooed Stiggy and our friend Mr. Bobby Shaw. Well, if you ever come with us to the tattoo convention, you will see the world's oldest art. And it is a time of great celebration, and everyone here is a star. Now right over there from the island of Guam, it's Tropical Dan Tomei. He shares conversation with Sailor Sid Diller of Lauderdale by the Bay. Hey, look at the tattooed man from Scotland, Terry Wrigley of Old Gallo Gang. He chats with Lyle Tuttle of San Francisco and Pete Stevens of Washington State. If you ever come with us to the tattoo convention, you will see the world's oldest art. And it is a time of great celebration, and everyone here is a star. There's Elizabeth Weinzel from the city of Portland and the music man known as Clyde. There's Ernie Carava and Erno Shabati. They wave as Ed Hardy walks by. Hey, look over yonder, well, it's Grandpa Groovy with his Tattoo Life magazine. And here's the part you waited so long for, yeah, the rattling oh, of Roger's machine. If you ever come with us to the tattoo convention, you'll see the world's oldest art. And it is a time of great celebration, and everyone here is a star. Now look all around for the king of Rhode Island, Sailor West, oh, where can he be? He was with us in Houston and again in Reno. He must have gone back out to sea. Oh, look at them go, yeah, they all hit the dance floor. Tattoo convention is a happy time. And the pretty Suzanne of Ann Arbor, Michigan has grabbed her a partner, Greg Irons. If you ever come with us to the tattoo convention, you'll see the world's oldest art. And it is a time of great celebration, and everyone here is a star. Yeah, it is a time of great celebration, and everyone here is a star.